Okay, okay, yes, sir. The plans are all in place. I'm down at the Mermalair set now, and I am confident we have found the... Yes, sir. I'm aware how important the anniversary special of Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy is, and I'm completely convinced... Yes, sir. Sure. We'll put all the contestants through their paces. See how they do in the three scenes, and the one that performs the best will get the part. Yes, sir. And the most popular contender overall will get the coveted super villain role. Good one, pal. I am so sorry, sir. So sorry I called you that. I just got a bit carried away with the moment. It won't happen again. Yes, sir. Okay. Just leave it to me. I'll take care of everything. Miss Pennington, get me the first contest host on the line. No! Bubble Bass! I couldn't have picked a greater culinary connoisseur to judge the best waiter.
No, you could not. My superior gastronomic and culinary skills will sort the majestic from the meek.
Right. So, how is that high-fat, high-carb thing working out for you anyway?
Fine. Thank you very much.
Anywho, just make sure you sort the good from the bad.
Of course I will. That's why you chose me.
Right. I'll be waiting.
Thank you. funeral.
Order up!
Someone else.
Order up!
My command! trials go?
As I suspected, they were all terrible. It was a complete and utter waste of my valuable time.
Just tell me who the winner is.
It pains me to say this, but the only mildly competent one was SquarePants.
Fine! That wasn't so hard, now was it? Get Mr. SquarePants down to the Krusty Krab set.
The Krusty Krab, home of the world-famous Krabby Patty. And today, it is...
Hey, buddy! I'm narrating this scene!
Pardon? Sorry. My mistake. Please, carry on.
Thank you. The Krusty Krab! Here we find Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy, sent to find the Sneaky Hermit. But the Hermit is not here. Only tasty and nutritious meals at affordable prices.
Monsieur, that was very good.
Why, thank you. I have had some training and... Hey, is this thing still on?
The barnacles. Oh, come on, Mermaid Man. That shady character at the beach obviously sent us on a wild goose chase.
Don't be silly, son. There are no wild geese here. We're at the bottom of the ocean. Waiter.
Oh, geez.
Ah, yeah. A little more pepper, please. I sure do love it.
Pepper up!
A little more. More. A little more, thanks. Just a bit more.
How about you just keep that pepper?
Thanks. I sure love that pepper.
Oh, we're wasting time. We should be out finding the Sneaky Hermit.
Did you say Sneaky Hermit?
I did.
The Hermit used to be in my tap dancing class.
Well, that's a coincidence.
Uh-huh.
Do you have any idea where this Hermit is now?
Nuh-uh.
Well, have you seen anything suspicious?
Would suspicious be like, seeing Man Ray drag a wriggling sack into the chum bucket, perhaps?
I call that suspicious.
Cause no one goes into the chum bucket.
When did you see this?
Now, out the window.
Mercy, no muscles, Mermaid Man. We've got work to do.
To the chum bucket!
Thank you for coming to the Krusty Krab. Please come again!
Oh, yes. Thanks. Now, where was I?